Everybody's heard of Nordics for hamstring health. There's actually something called a reverse Nordic. It's a similar exercise, but it targets the quads. So for any end stage knee rehab, or if you're getting pain when squatting in the gym, this exercise will help bulletproof your knees. So we're gonna stand up in a half kneeling position, hands across your chest, just slowly hinging back, bringing your bum towards your knees. Then stop and repeat. So for this, we're just focusing on the down phase only. There's a bit less stress of the quads in this exercise. To make it harder, what you can do is grab a stick, holding it, same thing, but you can use the stick to push back up. Nice and slow. To make it the hardest, get rid of the stick. And back up. This is a great exercise to do before lifting. It's going to help switch on your quads.